Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out. My name is Dr. Salmon. I'm the director of Jazz Studies here at St. Xavier University. I really appreciate you coming out. Today was our last Friday of the semester. We start finals next week. And so it's always fun to close out the semester with our final jazz night here in the fall. It feels like this group just started playing just last week here. The semester went by so fast. We got a wonderful program here for you. We're going to kick things off with the Jazz Cats combo. We're going to be performing three tunes for you. Wonderful standards, Bye Bye Blackbird, I'll Remember April, and the Lee Morgan classic, Sidewinder.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. Kick things off here with the swinging classic from Neil Hefti. It's performed by the great Count Basie, the big band, titled Life of the Foo Birds. We're hearing many great soloists in that one. It's a great one to open and get the band swinging here. We kick things off with the Gerardo Contreras alto, lead alto saxophone. We heard a wonderful trumpet solo, Luigi Talpo. And tenor saxophone, Kevin Dreyer. Also, wonderful drumming, Chris Habilevich there on the drum. So what the theme of this one here, telling more about it, but it kind of evolved as I put the charts in front of them. It wasn't exactly what I planned, but it really came out really well, is that we're going to cover a lot of different styles of jazz here, and as far as the beats, the feels there. So it's a good way to kick it off with a great swing here, but this next tune is a little different. A while back ago, I did a concert that featured all women composers in jazz, and I feel like it shouldn't just be limited to just a concert to highlight them, because there are so many great women composers in jazz, and they should be programmed regularly in concerts there. And Ellen Rowe is an incredible composer and arranger. She teaches at the University of Michigan, and she wrote a really fun chart. It's a blues, but it's a blues set to the feel of an Afro-Cuban 6/8. It's a real kind of funky, earthy feel. Features our saxophone section and as well as sort of the rhythm section there. And so we're gonna open things up and hope you enjoy here. She also has quite the sense of humor here. This is the Doomsday Machine meets Dr. Gelato. Mr. Gelato, he just got his PhD.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was The Doomsday Machine Meets Mr. Gelato, composed by the wonderful Ellen Rowe. Heard lots of fantastic cats cooking on that blues there. Kicked off with Mr. Jason in the house on Barrick. Peter Schwick on the tenor saxophone. Yeah. Yeah. By the hand, Christopher Budnaro on soprano saxophone. So. You heard on trombone, Jimena Garcia. On trumpet, the wonderful Mr. Michael Schiff. Leading the way, the charge of Ladarius Boylan on the drums there. So my original intention of this here was to have this be a tribute to the wonderful Phil Woods, an alto saxophonist here. I'll tell you more about why it wasn't that later. But Phil Woods is a phenomenal alto saxophonist. And he played in this big band with the great trumpeter Clark Terry. It was a short-lived band there, and Clark was a superstar. A trumpeter played with Basie and Ellington, just a soloist of great renown, as well as a great band leader as well. And had a killer band. I mean, it was even named the Big Bad Band. So killer. And so this chart here is performed by that band. And it's composed to feature the saxophones here. It's a wonderful, beautiful ballad. Not very often we perform a ballad here, so I really wanted to showcase this. We're going to hear Gerardo Contreras once again, and, as well as the entire saxophone. This is Randy.
Thank you.
How was that? Jerry Contreras is lead alto. Ismael Garcia from Rome. Wonderful Phil Woods composition, Randy. So, always like to give a little teaser of things to come here. We are so excited to be back in person. Last year, we held a wonderful virtual Christmas spectacular, but this year we are back in person. It will be this Sunday at 3 o'clock. If you want to hear the jazz band one more time, as well as our wonderful wind ensemble, chorale, chamber ensembles, it is going to be a fantastic program, a wonderful afternoon to spend the Sunday with us and your loved ones as we bring in some holiday cheer. So we wanted to kind of get you warmed up for a taste of things to come. So I'm going to bring up these wonderful singers that will be joining us here. Mr. Carlos Ronaldo Lopez. And helping us welcome the great Santa Claus coming to town. Thank you so much again, Carlos, Kate, and Z. If you enjoyed that, please join us again on Sunday at 3 o'clock. We'll be over in our music performance space. It's going to be a delightful program and just a delight to celebrate again in person with all of you and these wonderful students that have been working so hard all semester. So it brings us to our closer. So at the beginning of the semester, I mentioned that I was thinking of doing a Phil Woods tribute, and I ordered another chart from the Phil Woods Band. And when we read it, we realized this is not the tune. Not only was it not the tune, it was not even by the same composer. But when we read it, we were like, this is really good, though. So we decided we're going to play it, and it's a fantastic tune. It was composed by a trumpeter, composer, and arranger, Paul Lopez, who was a very big into the scene in the 1950s and 60s, really helped bring Latin jazz into the big band. And in fact, it says that as a trumpeter, he was really the authority on articulation for how to articulate these Latin rhythms here. In the, or what we call kind of the salsa setting there, the sambas, the merengues, and all these great tunes here. What we also was able to do was learn a lot more, dive into the roots and the intricacies of salsa music and Latin music. As you see, Chris is going to be playing the timbales. And we learned that the cascara is a cascara, excuse me, accent on the A. And it's kind of like the swing pattern, but you play it on the side of the timbales there. So also it's very heavy in the clave rhythm, the key of the rhythm. Emily will be hearing that. Emily will be playing that for us there, as well as a host of other percussion instruments. So we're really excited to debut this. Again, we're going to feature the sax section, but also the mighty, powerful brass section led by Ryan Lada. She is going to be taken a number of incredible solos here throughout the piece there, so we've been cooking and preparing for this one. So I hope you enjoy. This is Paul Lopez's Uno Mas.